back, everybody. One, continue playing some Division.
No emergency services because the first responders have left to go help in bigger cities like ours.
Hey, anything you're looking for?
Power grids, up and down, just like that. So what's my point? My point is, you're like me. You've been telling yourself the world you know is waiting for you on the other side of this mess. But here's the thing. What if it's not?
We need your help to recover some sterilization supplies. And I desperately need them in these filthy conditions. But they're in the sewer. Oh, please find them. And please sterilize everything afterwards.
Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
What you did for me.
Bring something good.
Thank you.
Oh, fuck you, dude.
Oh, thank God you found those sterilization supplies. I need them. I mean, we need them. Urgently. Thank you for that.
I can't wait to put my feet up and take a break. This patrol has been brutal.
Agent, we've got some distress signals. Hang on a minute. Oh, dear God. What color is that? Oh, sorry. Yes, sending you the location of a distress call.
So go down here.
Power generator stabilized. Warning, hostiles have been detected.
Thank you, Agent.
Finally. Well, thank you so much. That was terrifying. Now I need to get the hell out of here.
Doing it.
We'll make it through this with people like you. We don't have a problem, do we?
Take your stuff. We're going to the garden.
What? I thought that place was locked down.
Not anymore. GTS pulling out. Everybody's getting together and we're gonna take the place over. Back your shit, man. You don't want to get left behind?
Oh, holy shit, is this...
Oh, hell yeah! And you better sack up this time. I can't cover for you if you won't pull the trigger. Not again.
All right.
And that group gives you trouble. cops, GTF, civilians, anyone. They get in your way, they gone.
All units be advised. Scouts spotted a cleaner patrol on West 23rd. Avoid the area.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching. Approaching. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Safer.
Hey, nice work there. Glad you're on our side.
Agent, we're having some troubles with an Andetta.
Echo available for playback nearby.
Always find something when you least expect to.
Are you able to?
This is very decent of you.
Fuck you. I can't think of it. Fucking culture is mine.
Well done, Agent. Just please make sure to wash your hands. I can't imagine what kind of germs are on those things.
Inside the house, collect the shit.
readings indicate an echo nearby.
Seems like everyone's out for themselves now. Not you.
It's an evacuation order, sir. You remain here at your own risk.
We worked our asses off for you and you're leaving?
Sir, you need to move.
Get your hands off me!
Guy dying? Oh no, he's misery.
Where's that coming from?
Let's go. Yep, he did. I did not shoot him because he was black. Ah, I was helping him. He was fucking suffering, alright? I was helping him, alright? Shit! Oh fuck! He got me. He got my ass.
Nice work, Agent. You've done a very good job of things, and you don't seem to have anywhere near my level of sinus distress, so kudos on that as well.
The best is not only Paranoid Pirate Radio Podcast in the tri-state area. So, you got that goal for you, which is nice.
Why is it sending me that way? I'm gonna go this way.
Hey, thank you for all you're doing.
Nah, man, I'm on Xbox.
Thank you.
Sorry. Them right there. Thank you. God damn. Oh shit. Oh god, I was about to throw. Stay right there. Got him finally. That's a big bump.
Somebody died in this jacket.
Futon is so
uncomfortable.
Right, whose fucking reindeer is this? Fucking Rudolph ain't happy now.
Dispatch calling all units in the Tenderloin. Civilians along West 21st are reporting a break in their water service. I need someone to check it out.
Mariana, lady. God, hit him. Here we go.
Oh. Warning. Water pressure at critical levels. Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Warning. Water pressure at critical levels. Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching.
Fuck. Get over there. Oh shit. Oh, fuck you.
Warning. Water pressure at critical levels.
Working again. One crisis managed, at least.
Right.
Active echo beacon detected.
Come on, you've known me for years. This coffin. You know I have asthma. Look, here's my inhaler. Please don't. Don't! Ah!
Don't. Burnt that man alive.
Karma always catches up.
Calm down. I'm not your enemy.
Jeez, man, just walk right into you. Is there a fucking body right here? See anything. A whole lot of close. Mission. Secure display. Cool. My eyes are getting tired right now. Shut the fuck up, dogs.
All units be advised. We're getting reports of a cache of medical supplies at a parking lot on West 21st. I need someone to recover those meds.
Cut the fucking head off.
This is supply crate located. Hostile forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching. Approaching.
But where?
Forces approaching.
Fuck them. Fuck those kids. Fuck you. If I kill you, what the hell?
Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching.
Back here who need those meds bad.
Right. Where should I head off to now? Let's say go over here. 5 minutes and finished up up here.
Wait to put my feet up and take a break.
Yeah.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Westside Piers is where it's at these days. DCD, DTM.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Maybe I got some, maybe I don't.
Saved a whole lot of folks in that car.
You're the division agent, huh?
You know what I'm saying?
I gotta say, and I hope you don't mind me being direct, but
you know you want this.
Awesome. I mean,
whatever. See you around.
Calling all division agents in range. I'm getting reports of an arms deal near the tracks on West 45th in Clinton. Requesting assistance.
Is everything?
That's it. All in working condition.
Oh, fuck. I get fucking hammering.
Thank you.
Fuck you.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, hostile.
Which fucking way?
Alert, explosive device detected.
Thanks for keeping your cool, Agent. We can take it from here. Dispatch to patrol. We've tracked stolen medical supplies to a park on West 42nd. I need someone to recover those meds.
Missing supply crate located.
No, I'm not kidding. I'm sick to death of smelling other people's garbage and, like, I can't even stand on the subway anymore without some urban dance troupe gyrating in my face. And cabs? God, I might as well be driving a car myself. Oh, please, you know you love it here. Honey, you are here, and I love you. That's different.
Hostile forces approaching.
Whoever thought this would be a fun side mission, fuck you. It's fucking boring. Stupid. It's my fucking time. Christmas way, oh Christmas way. Oh, how I like your big balls.
Take it out.
You're talking about me? Don't take me out. Please don't take me out. Man, these guys are fucking.
You better run if you know what's good for you.
Fuck you. What are you gonna do? You guys aren't even fucking shooting at me. Fucker ran pretty fast.
We own this place. Keep shooting. Damn you.
Thanks. We'll get those meds back where people can use them.
Rikers on the rampage. I don't...
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. No! I am fucking retarded. The fuck?
You ain't got a chance.
Fuck you.
That in record time. Not that there was ever a question in my mind. I mean, you wake up in the morning and just think how cool it is that you're you. Over and out.
Yeah.
Agent, we've got some more reports that Riker's holding some people. Please be careful, though. Look, if you need anything, you just let me know personally. It would be an honor and a privilege. And if you know anywhere where I could get an awesome watch like that, please let me know.
Kidneys, food!
Damn.
That's
a lot.
Not my problem!
Well, thank you so much. That was terrifying.
No,
I need to get the hell out of here.
Favor.
Agent, you don't need me to tell you how amazing you are. But as long as we're on the radio here together, can I just say, amazing. You're totally my idol. Fashion and lifestyle. Maybe we can hang when this whole thing blows over.
Data scanned. Downloading files.
We've gotten some potentially incriminating evidence on some big corporate negligence. And a suggestion that someone was closer to a cure than we thought. But we need to find the person that evidence came from. We're looking for a possible whistleblower, a Vexix employee named...
Switch to this one, since it's closer.
Something seriously messed up here. I think we have to leave town right...
Agent, I'm getting word of a hostage situation in Hell's Kitchen on West 42nd. We could use your help, to put it mildly.
Nobody's here to help anyone. Please.
Oh, shit.
Breathe deep. Nobody wants
get the fuck up, start moving, dude. Oh, shit.
Hostile presence detected.
Dispatch escorts to get these people home. Grateful you got there in time.
We are all so grateful.
Shut up. I don't care.
Dispatch to division agents. Works at the emergency drop on the playground on West 43rd. Could use your help with this one.
Hey, take those guys out!
This is Sparrow 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
Approaching.
is approaching.
Right there. Oh, you're lucky. Nah, you're not lucky.
Spiral 3 here. We're at your position and good to go.
Just in time. Thanks for all your help.
That was called good work there.
Data scanned. Downloading files.
We've gotten some potentially incriminating evidence on some big corporate negligence. And a suggestion that someone was closer to a cure than we thought. But we need to find...
We'll get this back tenfold.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Oh god, this is gonna take forever. Right, where's she at?
Honey, listen to me.
Hey,
I don't care what the
asshole
told you. No, not you. Just get the kids packed and don't forget Melissa's medicine. We're getting out of the city.
They're not monsters, Mr. Velassi. I'm going to try and persuade them again.
This is a story whether you persuade them or not. Listen, you don't have to go on the air with this, but If you can at least get me some kind of proof.
I need to go. I'll call you back.
So she...
Echo available for playback nearby.
Hang on. Mr. Velassi, I meant it. I'm not talking until I give them another chance to do the right thing.
And I hope you convince them. But if you don't, I'll be waiting
God,
outside to get you out.
God, it's getting crazy out there. You know, I thought of taking the day off and calling in sick. My throat's a bit sore.
Judy, they want you in the board.
Hey, Judy. Judy?
Where are you going?
You know, some more manpower and resources, we'd have that cure.
The point stands, we don't have a cure, and we've got to look after our shareholders.
The
profit we accrue can go towards researching a cure, but
that's exactly my point.
You can treat symptoms.
Matthew, but his parameters is coming down. Could you detain her, please?
We are not a charity.
Okay.
I hear they're close to a cure anyway.
So you're willing to let people die because it's not in your job description?
Oh, fuck you, Alan. I have kids. But I'm thinking about their future after this thing blows over.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Miss Walters, I need you to wait.
Go with me!
What? I'm streaming right now. Let me finish up this mission first. I don't know. Probably be like, yeah.
Vision. No, I'm not kidding. It literally just happened right in front of me.
Hey, Patrick. Without her, this whole story's a bust. Maybe we run with the Directive 51 thing. You got anything on that?
No, but hang on.
I have nine in the queue.
The
the story isn't over yet.
Damn, that didn't end well. Whether or not Vexix was sitting on a potential cure, that USB drive could have been the breakthrough we needed. I'll see if I can track down this Rick Velassi character. Thanks, Agent.
You're okay. Look at me. Look at me.
Treat.
Ugh. I hate living on a fourth floor. There's too many stairs. I'm fat.
Agent, just wanted to personally say thank you, and that I'm your biggest fan. I just love that you're a little watch thingy. Got a little token here for you, from me, just to say thank you for this very special time we've had together. I'll never forget you, Agent.
I bought the farm. Say what? Okay, I bought a farm.
You are now entering a safe area.
Agent, I'm sure you don't need me to tell you that you've been doing an incredible job. Because
hey,
you know that, you. Right?
I guess that's no sale.
Hell, winning the ratings every week when winning also means coming in last, if you know what I mean. Today,
oh,
you're gonna get
away.
Yourself a little science lesson. Nature abhors a
vacuum. Feeling like I was trying to join me. Damn, my
warning.
Party.
Now leaving the safe area.
Not private party, but my party private. That's level 30 area, so fuck no.
Man, I can't.
14, 15. I'll do this one first since it's slower.
What did you find? You said you were gonna send
me. Oh fuck.
Be advised, we got Riker stealing and stolen arms on West 46. We need to recover that ordnance.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
We've got your back!
Alert, explosive device detected.
You bastards.
Hostile forces approaching.
We got your back!
Yes, DM.
Improvised explosive device detected.
He's so
up. Oh, fuck.
Make my day to waste you.
Thank you for that, Agent. We can take it from here.
This city's my bitch now.
Get off!
What I think it is? Slider! We just hit pay dirt, man! And this gun's a...
Thank you. This is very generous.
Oh fuck, what the fuck was that? Is that a bomb? Scared the fucking shit out.
Just not right to leave them like that.
Oh man, my lungs are killing me. Are these filters even working?
Just grab what you need and move it. We don't have time for this.
Oh, shit. They really cleaned this place out. There's hardly anything left.
Yeah, I know. It's like we're in the middle of a disaster or something.
At least they left some cough drops. Lozenge. What's a lozenge? Do you eat?
What do you mean by STS nothing? my big blue text
hey.
Me.
Hey!
This one's sorry.
You know you want what I'm selling.
You it's time to get out of bed. Face the day.
It's on your body.
I would say it's nice to meet you, but is it? I mean, survival is really the question. Nice just isn't relevant anymore. I'll just say that my honest feeling is that it's useful to meet you, because we need things done. The truth is, we won't be able to do it without you. That's an objective fact, not any kind of compliment, by the way.
Are you on Xbox?
Warning, you are now leaving the safe area.
Dispatch to division agents. Riker set up a roadblock on West 23rd and Broadway. We need to clear the road.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
That poor fucking NPC fucking trying to get by.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Come.
Thanks for clearing the road, Agent. And taking out the trash while you're at it.
Whoa, you did some serious work there.
Rescue mission. Cleaner informants. How do I pronounce that?
Agent.
I'm telling you, what I'm seeing here are the bravest men and women.
Agent, I got word from an informant that the cleaners had a binder with some useful information. Though, keep in mind, the eye is really just an illusion of biology. The point is, information. I am but a conduit of request.
Jeez, babe. I'll just snipe. Oh, he's right there. Ah, fucking rip. Who the fuck is this? Ouchie. 6 and 6.
Think it is?
Agent, I got word from an informant that the cleaners had a binder with some useful information. Though, keep in mind, the eye is really just an illusion of biology. The point is, we need information. I am but a conduit for the request.
Look at you, trying to be so brave. Bingo!
Nice.
Well, well, what have we got here?
Vanguard, grab your bag and proceed directly to Blacksite Delta. And avoid engaging any hostiles. May as well keep a low profile while we have the option.
Copy that. Vanguard out.
Blacksite Delta? The fuck are you, CIA or some shit?
Or some shit.
This gun does not shoot fucking semi. .50 2. Yeah, I love that. Sexy.
Agent, we have a supply drop endangered. Sending you the coordinates. Funny how we call the most important things in life. Weapons, food, and medicine. Supplies. At least that makes it hurt less when we lose it.
Incoming hostiles.
There it is.
Let's do this, guys! This should be fast.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Come on, dude, fucking shot!
Agent,
You retrieve the supplies. Gotta admit, I wonder sometimes if it's worth struggling so much. The entropy is so great. Does the very struggle against it make it worth the while? Good question, Agent. Over.
Secure makes the base of operations a lot safer.
Available units report to West 47th parking lot. JTF is taking fire and he's back.
About hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning, hostile forces approach. Forces approaching.
I'm glad you showed up.
Appreciate the save. We owe you one. I'll even buy you a beer sometime.
Listen, I know what we talked about, but I'm not sure this is a good idea.
Look, you remember the rats? We set traps for days and it worked, right? Poisoned the whole colony, only all them dead rats started rotting. It stank to high hell and we had a zillion bugs. We ended up trucking 2 tons of rancid rat corpses to the incinerator.
Yeah, but that...
Lexington Avenue is where those escaped prisoners had their party pad.
Thank you. Someday I'll pay you back.
You would have been dead. Hopefully that'll make him think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol.
Why can't someone do something?
In your air. fuck? Is that a bomb?
Be advised, we're getting reports of Rikers and unknown subjects in a parking lot on West 45th. Might be an arms deal.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Alert, explosive device detected. Approaching. Alert. Explosive device detected. Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Damn, the fucking spread.
Thank you, Agent. We can't let them get their hands on any more of our weapons.
Put them back behind bars.
From those windows.
Are you serious?
Come on, come on. Bring me something.
Calling all units. Sarah trucks were ambushed on West 42nd. We can't afford to lose those meds.
Yep. We're going to turn it in now. Shit. Hopefully they don't fucking notice me like last time. You don't fucking see me. Yeah, you better start.
Disrupted.
Killing us! Gotta earn it! bastard. Villain almost gone fucking way. You know what you gotta do. Apparently. Helicopter at.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Check this out.
Wanna hear a good one?
Yeah.
Agent, you've done what we asked. When you look at the quality of the person, you need to evaluate their actions, not their words. Thusly, I can honestly say that your actions have had consequences. Not for me to judge what kind, but thanks anyway.
Alright. What I got. I am getting off. Thank you.